online, and I don't know how much information.
So the flash drives that you picked up have got the CDT manuals on it, and a trainer's guide. There's a lot you can do, you know, on your own. So that's for you, whether you're in a study or not. It's also got the media depression book on it. It has a PDF. It has the care manager tools, the primary care provider training information, and an overview about how to use these materials. So if you're in our project and you're in the resources and services group, we will be helping you think through with your agency how to use these materials. If you're in the community planning group, we'll be asking you to work across agencies to figure out how to share responsibilities for those materials or other ideas you have. And if you're not in the study at all, this is still something you can use and explore with your agency, just not part of the intensive support you otherwise. So everything you've been hearing, you actually have access to manuals. That's different than having a formal intensive training session. Within the study, that's if you're in the community engagement arm, you'll get that later, probably around January or so. And if you're in the resources and services arm, you'll have these materials, and we will probably post on the website a video training that we will do. So you even can have access to training without having to spend thousands and thousands of dollars for a trainer. So we're trying to help, regardless of what study your condition is, make resources available to you in your agency today. And if you look through that flash drive, if you have access to a computer, you'll see it's just full. Over here in the training for administrators, we train the administrators somewhere there, or the clinicians, in accessing the website that's got these materials on it, and the toolkit. So you actually have that literally at your fingertips. A lot of information you can look through about the specific program that was described. Thank you.
Thanks. I've been just using the microphone here. We're going to reconvene the group, answer additional questions. I do want to make sure you may not have heard Ken's voice because he wasn't using the microphone, but make sure you know what you're walking away with, what your surprise is.